please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
The interior design industry is like the fashion industry. Colors, fabrics, prints, and accessories go in and out of style. As every industry has its top-rated personalities, it goes for the interior design industry as well. The New Yorker Kelly Verestler is the presiding grand dame of West Coast interior design. And one of the top-rated interior designers in India is Sunita Kohli, who created furniture design company in 1971. The most renowned project under her belt is the restoration of Rashtrapati Bhavan. As the weather shifts, it can be fun to make few changes to your house as well. Here's what we predict will be in and out. Of course, remember to choose what you love, regardless of what might be in style. First, let's start with what is out. All white interiors are definitely out. Are you one of those who crave for more colors? You are in luck this season. Interiors are finally moving away from all white and grays. Marble. A few marble touches here and there can be perfectly lovely. But the recent trend of all marble everywhere is a bit tired. Copper home accessories. It's the overly shiny, obviously fake home accents that have flooded in the market in recent years that are beginning to look dated. Generic furniture. Bland furniture sets are out of look now. Instead of buying the whole set, people are now mixing and matching for a one-of-a-kind look. Subway tiles. Modern bathrooms and kitchen commonly feature the humble subway tile due to the affordable price point and its versatile look. However, the proliferation of this look will see its popularity decline. Now is the time to know about what's in. Velvet. What could be more soothing than velvet? The fabric feels luxurious and welcoming when combined with rough natural textures and smooth metals and ceramics. It adds visual interest and tactile coziness to a room. Brass. Brass is the new copper, especially when incorporated into furniture in an overt way. Dark paint. Forget farmhouse white and grey. This season, it's all about drama. The leaves outside may be changing, but inside things are going green, especially kitchen cabinets. Terracotta tile. Terracotta tiles are back, and if you ask us, they never left. Incorporate the classic earthenware to add warmth and character to your home. Rounded furniture. No more hard edges. The furniture is a lot more substantial and rounded off where it was a feeling of very squared. These are some of the latest trends in the interior design industry. If you like any of these, then do incorporate them in your checklist.
For more news and updates, visit our website realitymedia.in. And for more videos, subscribe our YouTube channel Realty Media.